What a playoff run he had last year. A lot of people think if they'd won the cup, he would have been. There's a goal right off the get-go by Tampa. The quick shot by Nikita Kucherov beats Stalock between the legs, 1-0.
And he's got Stalock kind of frozen right there. You're right in the wheelhouse. And it actually goes off of Paul Martin. So
Burns shoots it in hard. Bishop stumbled trying to corral that puck. Now it comes to the net. A save by Bishop. And Hurdle couldn't put the rebound home. Once Ward. And getting it away was Condra up ice. Here's JT Brown on the wing. Back in front. They score. Skate, and it's 2-0.
Now here's Schuster. He takes it down low, throws it right out front, and I don't think that's going to count. It's going to come off there just a little bit.
It's a good goal.
There you go. It's not distinct.
For Cup winner with Detroit, gives it to Matt Carl. Filppula is the only player on the Tampa roster who has a Stanley Cup ring. Here he is with the puck. Fires it. Stalock to save. And he covers the rebound. To the front of the net. Past Thornton. Burns with seconds left. Fires a shot that's blocked by Stamkos. Another one to the net. Bishop's got it. And that's the end of the first period. Here's Nieto with a shot saved by Bishop. And the rebound was there for the taking. And couldn't get a hold of it. Anton Stralman, the defenseman, on the rush, and a backhand shot saved by Stalock.
Curry does in basketball, is the goaltender.
Joel Ward gets it out to Nieto, a two-on-one with Mirko Mueller. Here's the pass to Mueller. Shoot, saved by Bishop. Tennyson over to Marlowe. He gets it through traffic to Thornton on this side. Jumbo in front for Ward. Pavelski, and now the shot by Marlowe. Deflects up high. Great chance there for Patrick Marlowe. Shot saved by Bishop. Puck's loose. Hurdle. On. And Tennyson scores! What a great shot by Matt Tennyson. And it's 2-1.
Second power play unit. Good for the Sharks. They capitalized on the power play. What a good. And look at that. You got
to keep it in the zone as long as he can. Good glove there by Stamkos. Now Kucherov gives it back. Here's Kucherov in alone, scores! Nikita Kucherov with his second of the game.
Like lightning quick release. And
Pavelski, Ward, and now Thornton up top to Burns. Shoots! Bishop the save, pucks loose, Ward looking for it, Burns, and he shot it high, might have deflected off Filppula's stick. Here's Brown against Braun. And Stalock makes the save. They score on the rebound. Boyle puts it in. It's 4-1.
Fastest skater for the, well, he and Burns. But look at that job by Brown. Used his speed. Got in front of Braun. And
Thornton down on the puck. And the Sharks do a good job to keep it going. Burns diving out there to move it to Pavelski. Now Pavelski working from the right point. Burns loads up and scores!
He had to dive to do it, and it's just a there's the one-timer shot. There's the
base is confirmed. Good goal below the crossbar.
Big Vic Hedman. Burns keeps it in. Shoots, scores! What a snipe by Brent Burns!
Boyle doesn't get out. He starts right across the blue line. Burns takes the middle. Pull drag, pull drag, pull drag, pull drag. Boom!
Off the draw, it's back for Hurdle. Gets it across. The shot, Vasilevskiy the save. He juggled the rebound. It's loose. And a block in front. 4 seconds to go. They need the puck to the net. Burns' shot is blocked. And the game will end. And Tampa hangs on to win a thriller here at SAP Center.